Welcome back to June's Journals. Today I have this botanical June journal to share with you, but firstly I would like to say sorry for my voice. I still feel a bit ill and we have so many things to share with you that I simply cannot wait any longer. And today it's time for this June journal to show what it has inside. As you can see, this junk journal is an addition to our botanical collection. It has similar look, but absolutely different color scheme and inner part. And we used this fabric on the cover, and I ordered it from Japan. And this fabric is really fantastic. It's really nice to touch and it's easy to work with. I would like to get more of it. But unfortunately, I don't remember the brand name, so I think I won't be able to do it again, but we will see. This junk journal consists of four signatures and lots of pages, pockets, tuck spots, and so on. So let's have a closer look. I will check if I'm out of frame or not. Yeah, I think it works now. So here we have this tuck spot, some decorative elements and different colors of pages. Here we have this tuck spot or pocket, some printed out pages, some collages, pages from botanical books. This pocket can be a tuck spot at the same time and it's quite big. I used my new mushroom stamp set for this junk journal, and as well I used some washi tape pieces to cover the edge. I just sort of reinforced it with stitching. Here we have a pocket and a belly band at the same time. More decorative elements, and again it's a tuck spot and a pocket at the same time. More decorative elements, some stamping, more collages. And here we have a pocket, and it's separate from the book. I just added these photo corners. If someone would like to add pictures in this journal. So here we have more collages, more decorative elements. More pages from the book, more collages, another big pocket with a library card, another tuck spot here, another pocket here. You can use it like this and like this. More reinforced washi tape, more collages, printed out pages, some laces and pages from the book. This one is in French. Some fussy cutted elements, some washi tapes and stamping. Another tuck spot with it, with the journaling card. And you can use it as a pocket as well. So here we have a big pocket with some journaling cards. Another big journaling cards with a snail here. More collages. Another big pocket with some sort of window here. Another pocket made of a postcard here. Handmade Chinese paper, another double pocket here, more pages from a book, another tuck spot here, and at the same time it's a pocket, another separate pocket with a tag in it. Just a decorative element here. More laces, more reinforced washi tape, more collages, another big pocket with a journaling card, and you can use it as a tag spot as well. Another pocket made of a postcard, some stamping, another pocket. This time it's made of lace and you can easily use it. More collages, more pages from old books, and this is a tag spot. Another pocket here. Another big pocket here. Just an envelope, and you can use this part as a tag spot as well. Another tag spot here. More laces, more collages. Another separate pocket here. You can place something inside. And one more pocket with a tag, and you can use it as a tag spot. So the back side is absolutely simple. So this is how this journal looks. I hope you enjoy this video.